7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that sound signals the start of wave 2.
Come on, Charles, we're going!
Cardiff Bay Run 2018. Spectators, put your hands together for each and every one of these athletes that form part of wave 2. Give us a wave as you come across the start line. We're trying to as many of you as we possibly can. Wearing some great colours.
Well done, everyone!
To dress, come across the start line. And lots of clubs across South Wales and across the UK. We're going to try and mention as many of those vests as we possibly can. But do give us a wave, but I'm not going to mention it if you give us a wave as you cross the start right here. So we'll get an update from, of course, in a few months' time as our men will have now gone through the 3K mark working towards the 4K mark. So give us a wave, it's great to see you. Great to see the team from the Crimps there. Well done, the Crimps. Do you await the motion, darling? Whereas the big runners crossing the line, on more Phoenix vests in there. And we want to see you smile as you cross the line. These line runners, hi, Rick Caffini. Great to see you guys out. And welcome to Cardiff Bay.
Capital.
The colourful run diva crossing the line there, always smiling. Run up, ladies. Who else can we pick out? We've got some great guests here from Kimberley Wales. As we mentioned earlier, something we're very proud of here at the next team at Rugby Wales is the amount of money that's raised for so many good causes throughout the course of the Rugby Wales series. Thousands upon thousands of money raised for charities. And of course, we've got our official charity partner here, Cystic Fibrosis Trust. So do go and visit those guys, they've got a team running. It's great to see some of our Saucepan Roadrunners there. Saucepan, smiling, welcome, everybody. We'll have our Run For All Day for all the students. So Run For All Runners, cross the line. Run For All Day, cross the line there. It's great to see. We've got the blue of Lockmore Phoenix crossing the line. Well done, Lockmore Phoenix. Put your hands in the air. The Talbot Harriers, they're out in course. We've got people running their phones, taking selfies. Just a reminder that social media. We are on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and our Twitter handle is @CardiffBayRun. So if you want to see the selfies, you want to see all these pictures of this glorious setting here in Cardiff Bay. We are on social media. A wash of information about the Wacky County Cardiff Bay Run 2018. As the clock approaches the 12-minute mark, we can update that the rackets are through the 4K mark. So the athletes are operating quite a pace at the front end of the field. Coming up from their Cystic Fibrosis Trust runners here. They've got their arms aloft, they're wearing the white and yellow. It's great to see them. Give them a big hand as they cross the line. The team from Cystic Fibrosis Trust. Not sure about the ginger beer, I'm going to let you off. We're raising some great money for charity here. We're all having a good time. I'll watch. What is it, green athletes? So many people wearing the colours of.
When them boys taught you since I've been out for a king, huh? You just play it cool and tell them power's not a thing. You
look up in that thing, it's hey! If you go to tracks, I will swing the fire for every people.
Thank you.
A lot of players using this as a springboard platform for